The election is over, so now what about all those political signs? A CBS 17 viewer sent us this picture of signs in a trash can near Morgan and McDowell Streets in Raleigh, and we wanted to know if people can just toss the signs out. Well, here's what we found out. The signs actually belong to the candidate, and it's a misdemeanor to unlawfully remove one. In Wake County, the candidates have 15 days after election to remove all their signs. In the city of Raleigh, candidates have just 10 days.